that. We're right at the end of a biochar burn. As you can see, I've got a lot of coals underneath. We have no smoke whatsoever, pretty much. A little tiny bit of steam. So I'll let this burn till it all gets grey ash around it, and then we'll stick a little bit more on, but we'll put smaller pieces on it this time so that they burn through quick and that they cover those bigger pieces, and then they don't get any oxygen and burn to ash.